And I want you to check out this precious little picture of his precious little brother, Doug. And we have an essay from his, straight from his brother's heart. And this is written in his own words. And we'll read it to you now.
My brother is terrible. Dickie Rice. He is 14, 20 years old. He throws golf balls at me, hits me with his golf clubs, and loses my golf balls. He has to give me 2 bats, 10 golf balls, 1 baseball, and 25 Cokes. He beats up on me all the time. My mom is nice. I guess I could trust her for anything. Doug Rice, the best looking one of the bunch.